Regardless, you in the east or west end with charges in the streets with your best friend who heartless, a warehouse with the best men and women, African with direct fam, work hard for family, raising next kin, young ones coming up, no direction, raids coming every month, no protection, families get evicted for a weapon, Dixon City, Southside, Jane Weston, oh Canada, you never did mention what a working life like, no pension, what a welfare life, poor residents who proletarian, more melanin, welfare, agency checks come and when, fuck the government, pay tax, you dumb as them.
Bronx Zoo.
I'll be striking whack MCs with immaculate ease, back to the trees, the res flow, practicing peace, for my people in the real world, raising real kids, this is it, no picket fences, only senses, we got a generation of rays that erase this culture, in a positive way, ain't no praise for vultures, only true knowledge will exist, for my language and my culture, I submit this, for the anguish of the scholars trying to make sense of nonsense, hold on and don't become a victim of the past tense, have sense and come home, take advantage and set the tone, we gotta reflect what's shown, to the struggle of the humble gifted, use your vision to uplift and build a sweat lodge to heal sickness, invite your enemies to understand your families, we have to heal this disease of animosity, yeah, cause the youth act hard, and they gotta face the fact that they're entering a system similar to crack, get you hooked on that notion that this is reality, mind state in the crime rate, but you're actually free, free to move through this world without care or commotion, free to breathe fresh air and swim naked in the ocean, but you choose to keep coasting down this path, and they laugh, cause they got you in the back of that cruiser, going fast to that building where they manufacture the killers, take the will and enable, instilling fables, make them turn into villains, I'm chilling with my fam, man, and in the streets, cause my power's with the peeps who understand, man, we have plans to build nations, our people have patience and grassroots trading relations, used to be through canoes, now it's radio stations, presenting to you live res innovation for all creation.
I got bad memories and I can't erase them. I smile at enemies, play my hand with patience. But me, I'm only doing what I can to make it. Feel my struggle, understand my anguish. My mother had to hustle just to plan out paychecks. 12 years old, had to plan how to pay rent. Nowhere to go, water froze in the tap. See, life get cold with no clothes in your back. So I'm only 21, feeling older than that. With no government label holding me back, I got that oven mitt, flame flow, no holster wrap. So come and tell me when you got something that's close to that. I got a line that'll close your trap and make you take all your M&M posters back.
It ain't no coincidence, in the place of poverty is where most of mischief is, and it ain't hard to see what the difference is, fucked up environments gon' raise up the different kids, rich communities don't make many stick up kids, we coming up in the struggle on some different shit, every day is a hustle and we living it, gotta play the cards you were dealt and just live with it. It's a cycle, a race around the same track. You wake up every morning, take the same lap. We're trapped, but you gotta try to change that. Set a couple goals and don't chill until you make that. Forget the negative and let the positive replace that. Stay focused in the struggle, just embrace that. Every obstacle, be hungry to go and face that. You want something in life, get up and fucking take that. Feeling like you're living your life with something missing, cause you're sitting there letting it pass. You must be kidding, I'm a bulldozer creating the path to fucking winning. Go hard to the end, there's no going back to the beginning.
It's like a cycle, summer go in and do a bit, come back home and do the same shit again. They shipping my natives out to Kingston Penn, Edmonton Max, mothers wonder if they ever be back. Brothers in Millhaven up in the mayhem, incarcerated on Gohoey scar faces, gladiators imprisoned by the system's matrix. Enjoy your stay in Hades provided by the taxpayers. My dog wrote me, OG Jimmy Jameson. I'm just here living day to day, dick. See these no canteen cats looking like cavemen, sharper shanks under my mattress ready to slay men. Met this brother from Hobima Reservation, bragging he
had his whole hood raw basin. Said he was raided by federal agents, cause his partner, baby mom, gave him federal statements. Next two cats from Six Nations, wild ass natives, you know, on some car chase shit. One told me the story, explained it. The other's face look hard as the pavement. He ain't say shh. But anyways, respect for the male kid, that's true say. Keep doing your thing, King James still hold the throne. Kicking them poems, precise like the if on the chrome. Till I come home, I'm just a brave, lost and forgotten. Sitting on this cell block rotting. Till I come home, I'm just a brave, lost and forgotten. Sitting on this cell block rotting. Peace, my nigga.
At the end of the month, these officers, whoever don't have that arrest, they're pressured to find something.
They tell you this to your face. Black and Hispanics between 14 to 21. They must get stopped. The worst thing you can have is a police officer that needs an arrest for the month.